everyone. This is Sarah from Crafting and Relaxing, and today I'd like to share a ridiculously easy idea with you that has all sorts of potential for home decorating or yards or party themes, centerpieces, weddings, anniversary gifts, whatever you can think of. My friend sent me a picture and I spread the word, and then another person that is wonderful, Aunt Tony, thank you, sent me supplies because I knew she had blue bottles, and I texted her right away and said, oh no, don't get rid of the bottles. So what you see here is a bottle with fairy lights and what looks like a cork, sort of. So you purchase them online. You can buy them one set for about $5. Don't get that one. Keep looking. You'll see them for $11 or $12 for multi-packs. If you just wanted to do one and it takes $5 to do it, that's fine. Just look around and be sure. There's 5 foot length, 6 foot, 7 foot. It's just a bottle, okay? It's a bottle and a wire, so don't overthink it. Just find the value one and go for it. So these come like this, and you just untwist this a little bit. It's not too tangled. I have one right here that's already done. And this particular brand comes with a clear plastic tab that separates the batteries. So you pull out the little tab, and that's just trash. And then I'm gonna turn it on to make sure they work. Take the lid off my bottle and I'll just toss that. I don't need that anymore. And then it's as simple as threading the lights into the bottle. And if they don't go in or they're giving you any attitude, just try twisting the bottle, rearrange it a little bit. And my bottles are blue because I love blue, and I like the blue because it doesn't show the wire and stuff inside the bottle as well. But you could also paint your bottle with some kind of translucent ink or paint. Alcohol inks are available at your craft store in the paper section. And I posted on Instagram, I think it was last week or the week before, a neat one that I saw at a craft store. Somebody had taken a clear bottle, put alcohol ink in it, and alcohol ink colors glass. So then the bottle was stained with a really neat pattern. And then they put a quote on the outside. So if you were doing a wedding or an anniversary or something, you could customize it with a silhouette or a Cricut. Or you could go to the home interior section and find a sticker or any sticker that you like. Some quote of inspiration, anything. Anything that works for you. So then you just turn it on. And at night, they're amazing. So I'll be sure and include a video at night. And I hope that gives you some inspiration. I keep mine on my back deck because I love them in the evening. You could use them in your house, wherever you want. They'd be great for a garden party or a wedding shower, anything like that. Okay, thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to Crafting and Relaxing. Bye-bye.